I use color as a decoy. They look very colorful and fun, but a lot of times they're masking issues that are deeper and darker, and so you really need to get involved in the piece to understand what's happening.
I am MJ Stout, and I've been painting for the past 10 years. I don't care about making pretty things. For me, that's not what art's about. Art is about, I believe in the transformative power of it, and I believe that it can change the world. Exactly. Like, I don't think it's just about decorating your house. I think that that's, while it's valid, and I'm not putting it down because I did decorative painting, but what I'm saying is I think that there's a more academic side to it that pushes the envelope and gets people talking and gets dialogues going and has social effects and social change. Also, I use a lot of newspaper because for me, I think a part of the artist is to timestamp where you are in history. And the way we get information is changing is really interesting to me. And the fact that everything's going digital, how cool is it to use this paper that's probably not even going to be used anymore because everything's like digital. So my aspirations for my work, I would love to be, you know, in big museums. I would love to be everywhere. I think that that's what it is. I think I don't want to just be, you know, getting a solo show at, you know, at Mocha. I want to be in people's houses, and I want to be in this, like, the consciousness of everyone. So probably do some silly videos with my partner in crime, John Gascott, and just, you know, bringing art to the world. Mary Gallagher Stout at artspan.com is my spot. I do a blog with, it's called Freewheeling with MG Stout, and that's at blogspot.com. And I'm on the workhouse. I'm on lots of things. I'm Mary Gallagher Stout, and I'm a raw artist. And I'm a raw artist. No, that's what we said we were gonna do, but I don't wanna do that.